I'm glad that IIT Bombay Techfest invited me. Thank you so much for having me here to talk about something very, very important. The initiative called Speak, Stand for Yourself, right? And bahut zaruri hai. I think it's about time because all over the world, mental health or mental illness ke bare mein baat ki ja rahi hai. India abhi bhi kahin na kahin abhi sirf shuruaati daur pe hai. Bahut zaruri hai sabko janna ki aajkal ki stressful life mein, aajkal jis tarah ki lives hum log jee rahe hain, kaam kar rahe hain, chahe wo hamari film industry ho, inki industry ho, koi bhi industry ho, we deal with a lot of pressures, but nobody tells us ki what that everybody tells us ki bahut pressure hai, life bahut complicated hai, but nobody tells us that how to deal with that pressure. Because it's a human mind after all. If you don't, we don't know how to channelize it, I think it'll explode, it'll burst, and that's why some people take really extreme steps. So it's very important ki is tarah ki awareness ho mental illness ko leke ki ye koi taboo nahi hai. It's very, very human to feel certain emotions. Aur ye mental illness kisi bhi form mein ho sakta hai. It could be in depression. It could be some mood swings, it could be anxiety. It's just a matter of speaking up. I could be going through it, but shayad main baat nahi karungi, par mujhe nahi pata ki shayad he's also going through a similar thing. So what better way to talk and share and reduce the burden? And there is no harm in also taking medication if required. It's not a taboo, it's not some problem jisko oh are ye problem ho gaya isko to ye to matlab it's totally incurable, aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. It's a human mind. It's very sensitive, so it's very important to talk about this, so if it affects the youth, it's going to affect the country, because to have a healthy country, you need to have healthy minds.